passive aggressiveness when it comes when you're eating meat and they're not. Tell them, like, passive aggressively.
Looking down on you.
Looking down on me, yeah.
How could you?
Little do they know. So my mother cooks.
My
mother cooks.
Little do they know.
Vegetable soup for obviously to accommodate them on a Sunday
chicken
and stuff.
Stock.
And I'm like, Ma, I ain't come to the house unless you cook me a steak and bacon. She's like, Grand, no worries, I'll cook that for you. And just on the way back to the kitchen table, I'll just get the bacon up. And they're like, wow, this is fucking delicious, this soup. I'm like, of course it is, it's full of bacon fat.
Oh, wow.